everybody, April here. So I am back and I'm about to blow dry and flat iron my hair. So this is freshly shampooed, deep conditioned and detangled hair. So I shampooed my hair with the Shea Moisture thickening shampoo and I deep conditioned with my banana smoothie that I like to use. I do have a video on that and I'll post that in the description box. If you like to check that out. So I deep conditioned with that for about an hour and then I rinsed it out and I applied my leave-in and I just mixed the Cantu Argan Oil Leave-In Conditioner. I mixed that with some water and avocado oil and I mixed that all in here and I sprayed each section of my hair with this mixture and I detangled my dimmer brush and twisted my hair up and that's where I'm at now. And I'm going to go ahead and begin the blow drying process and I'll be trying different products and stuff and I'll be showing you guys that throughout the process. So I haven't flat ironed my hair in over a year, so I'm trying different products and a different technique and hopefully I don't get heat damage. So yeah, of course I'm going to take you guys along with me and show you guys what I come up with. So I hope you enjoyed the video and thank you all for watching.
They say I'm crazy, the way you got me open, baby. Ooh. They say I'm bugging, the way I'm top sweating your loving. Ooh. They all sit and wonder why this feeling I cannot hide. It ain't a question of pride. Ooh. It's love. It's love. They say I'm crazy. They all sit and wonder why this feeling I cannot hide. It ain't a question of pride. Ooh. It's love. Oh. They say I'm crazy.
And I just wanted to show y'all like how thick and luscious my ponytail is. Like I'm really hyped right now because my hair has never been this thick. My ponytail has never been this thick and this flowy. Even when I was on my relaxed hair journey, my ponytail was never like this. So I'm just like amazed and just so in love with my hair right now. Like I just can't believe the thickness of my hair. Like it may not be thick to y'all, but this is thick to me because thin hair sort of kind of runs in my family. My mom has sort of thin hair, my grandmother has thin hair a little bit, so we've all pretty much had a struggle with obtaining like thicker full hair, but ever since I've been natural, my hair has been the healthiest it's ever been. It's been the thickest it's ever been. And I'm just like, just loving it right now. So I just wanted to show y'all my ponytail. Let me see. It took me, it's 9 o'clock now. I started this, I started blow drying my hair at 4 o'clock. I finished at 8. So it took me 4 hours to blow dry and flat iron my hair. It could have taken me a shorter amount of time, but I was also recording a video and I was having issues with my camera and stuff, so it probably could have taken me about 3 hours, and that's not including me shampooing and deep conditioning. So yeah, this is pretty much the results. Oh my gosh, I love it, y'all. So that's pretty much it. I'm going to try to keep my hair straight for 2 weeks, hopefully, but I know how I am. I usually start missing my curls and my braid outs and all that stuff. So hopefully I'll be able to last 2 weeks, and I will be able to, hopefully I'll be able to record the straight back to curly process for you. And I pray to God that I don't get heat damage. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and share with anyone that may find it helpful. And follow me on Instagram for more hair pictures at AprilB_. And until my next video, I will see you all later. Bye. Thanks for watching.